think the team leader program is a real opportunity to make a, it's kind of a life-changing thing in terms of management development and the way that you go forward. Because it's a really experiential and embedded kind of learning, it's something that, that stays with you forever.
I recommend the team leader program to others because it's made my life a lot easier. It's it can make you less stressed, it can make you aware of where you're failing, which you didn't realise you were, and yeah, it can benefit you in many different ways.
All the courses, the way we deliver all the courses is built around workshop. So we don't just stand and lecture, we don't just deliver information. It's really about all the people in the room and bringing them together. And we change people, we make people into more effective, happy, fun, comfortable, confident people in their workplace and their leading teams and manufacturing businesses.
Most of our team leaders have come from the shop floor, so they've excelled at being an operator and shown the capabilities to be a team leader. But we recognised they didn't actually have the skills to fulfil the job. On the team leader course, the whole matrix of what was being trained was suitable to what we believe we needed.
People don't recognise their potential, so we get lots of people that have just been made team leaders or maybe they've been in the role for quite a long time, but they've not actually had any training around how to be a team leader, how to lead people, how to manage people, how to inspire and motivate. People that come on our courses are committed, you know, that it's not a box-ticking exercise. We want people's lives to actually change, and that's something we talk about. We want this program to have a huge impact on people's lives.
I would recommend the Team Leader Development Programme to others purely because it's a journey, and I do think that everybody can learn a lot from it. I've grown in 7-8 months and I'm still using the tools that I've learned on a day-to-day basis.
My message to a manager who's considering putting someone on the course would be this programme does make a difference. It makes a difference to the team leader that attends in terms of their own personal challenges and improving and being more effective as a team leader, but also as an organisation. But all things that manager's got on the desk that are saying, you know, if only this stuff was a little bit easier and some other people could help on the desk, that would start to come, you know, start to come into fruition. That the team leaders step on and start to grab on some of these other projects and start to do it.